right footer, so it's going to swing out. Yep, swings away. A great header. Oh, that's great defending.
That may have saved a goal.
Here on the turf following some heavy rain that hampered through the area right before warm-ups. Gets the bend, the header, shot and a goal for Nick Markanek.
Second balls, though, a bit more midfield. That's something that's got to be a worry for coaching that too fast. If they don't get back in, then you can obviously something's coming back the other way, just as it is right now.
Again, the Husky's doing a good other way. Some good footwork by the Ramblers.
That's great defending by Norman there. As soon as he has, it's going to be a good shot. Norman's back turns to build the ball. As you can see here, it's still.
And taking it away for the Huskies was Sala, number 24. Northern Illinois with a good chance right here.